Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was November 21st, 1967. Adding yet another element to his legacy, President Lyndon Johnson signs the Air Quality Act. It earmarks $500 million for fighting pollution. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.